attempted murder that one veteran homicide detective has described as the most callous he has ever seen. It's just one of several high-profile, violent crimes that remain unsolved in our city.
Mob boss. Tonight, sources tell ABC News police in New York are investigating whether it was a sanctioned hit or the opening salvo in a new mafia war.
Units responding to shots fired, approach tactically, utilize cover, and maintain firearm
very much an active crime scene in this neighborhood. And investigators are trying to figure out if this was any way linked to the mob.
I'm on B Gigante.